we're definitely in a really serious major financial crisis. I mean, you know, if it's not you and me, there's a lot of people out there. This pandemic has really changed the world economy. With all this quarantine, right, social distancing and lockdown, we have like severe economic downturn, unemployment, and, you know, business closure. So, and one more thing that maybe you guys are not aware, especially our guests, the growth of digital asset businesses. You heard of this? Okay, so, and how you can definitely be involved with it and, you know, create your financial asset with this kind of opportunity. So you just gotta look it up. You can go to this website actually and read more about it. And guess what? I always tell people that education is a very powerful of empowerment. Why? Look at this. Okay? Since I mentioned about the digital currency, our U.S. government is already preparing this digital currency, guys, national financial system for everybody. Fedcoin. Okay? So we have no choice but to use this. Everybody is going to have their own wallet. Okay, I have like all these articles for this, and it's I've been educating myself, and it's really happening. And look at this one. This is another thing when it comes to businesses out there, the 8 technologies that matter most for growing businesses nowadays. It's all about digital, blockchain, AI, virtual reality, right? And you see this? Definitely. Okay, financial technology and digital revolution is here, guys. Do you see all these companies? Tesla, Norwegian Air, right? We have the KFC, PayPal, BMW, Starbucks, Barnes & Noble, Whole Foods, right? Microsoft, Pizza Hut, okay? Coca-Cola, guess what? They all accept cryptocurrency. Okay, so you just gotta look it up and, you know, you're gonna find all these crazy articles out there. Yep, they do. Okay, they're all into financial technology businesses now. They accept cryptocurrency. And look at Facebook. Even Facebook, be prepared because they're gonna launch their own cryptocurrency system. Okay, we have the DM and, you know, it's coming soon, right? And I always share with you guys about, you know, this one. Even the U.S. Securities Exchange Commission, the chairman, they are opening the opportunity to tokenize traditional financial asset, financial stocks. So we got to be prepared, right? Welcome to Untalk Revolution. You know, embrace the change because you know what? It's definitely happening. And the Untalk economy is definitely here. It's all about digital businesses. It's all about digital lifestyle. It's all about digital communication, right? So, yep. And this picture, you know, it pretty much summarized everything about the digital and, you know, technology world. Okay. So are you guys familiar with all these companies? These are well-known successful companies in the world. Guess what? They all have something in common. They're all digital and technology companies as well. And I'm very happy because you're here tonight. You want to learn about KOK Play. That is the next digital revolution when it comes to multi-digital content platform. And you are going to learn how unique KOK Play is. And you know what? Before I even started with KOK Play, I did not know these companies believe in blockchain technology. Facebook, Samsung, you know, JP Morgan, right? And guys, finally, are we ready to embrace the power of digital and technology now? The world is changing. Okay, finally, welcome to KOK Play. KOK stands for Keystone of Opportunity and Knowledge. And When I started this business, I saw the vision right away. You know, KOK Play is the first world's ever decentralized next generation digital content platform that uses blockchain technology. Decentralized finance, we're doing digital currency, okay? So we have the KOK token, you're gonna hear more about that later. And we also utilize AI, artificial intelligence. And guess what? We're gonna have virtual reality soon. So why they want to focus on digital content business? Because the digital content global industry, guys, is huge. Look at this explosive growth, right? So, yeah, look it up, and you know what? You're going to see more. You see this digital revolution right here? 2.4 billion and more than that. You and I belong to this revolution right now, okay? I mean, right? We all have email. We use Google. We buy on Amazon. We download on Apple, right? All of this digital platform. platform out there. Okay, so there's more people. So I remember back in the day, we didn't have any of these companies. And now guess what? They don't only exist, but they're all huge, successful companies out there. Even this Amazon CEO, right? E-commerce industry with the online shopping, this is all part of digital industry. And you know what? The way how we do business, the way how we live our lifestyle, we are definitely in this digital revolution right here. And even the way how we do KOK Play, guys, digital. All you need is your smartphone. Okay, so contents are the future. Our company believes that contents are the future. You know, I mean, look at all these top big companies out there. Apple Store, okay, game downloads is crazy. Netflix, we have millions and millions and millions of new accounts with the Netflix. So it's the same thing with our KOK Play, guys. Our KOK Play is a South Korean-based company. And, you know what's amazing thing about this company? The entire Korean government support it because they support the digital content platform. Okay, so we have all these powerful, influential, people behind this company, which is amazing. And they believe in IT. They believe in advanced technology. And did you guys know that South Korea is actually leading in global technology companies out there? We're talking about in the whole world. So we were talking about LG company, Samsung Electronics, Kia Motors, Hyundai, and now they're doing this KOK Play, which is the first one in the world that uses blockchain technology in decentralized finance, right? So our KOK Play is a digital content platform. And what you're going to see in our app is games, dramas, webtoons, right? Movie shopping. And you know what? Why you should be part of KOK Play? You ask yourself that. You know, let me tell you, why? This is a huge global opportunity, guys, to change your life. And this was developed by the best expert group of people in the world. They own their own companies. They are their own CEOs of their own companies. They're multi-billionaire people. They have expertise and intelligence and all the, all the knowledge with what they do, especially in IT industry. Okay, so, yeah, and we have this digital contents platform as well. And they're all based on blockchain technology, right? So, yeah, we are the first one that does decentralized system. And, this is the feature of our KOK Play. We have the decentralized platform. It's low cost for everybody. Unlike other digital companies out there, they cannot make it fair for everyone, But this company, it's amazing how they help other businesses as well, right? We have the digital currency, which is one global payment system for everybody all over the world. And we have a total package of entertainment as well, So it's amazing. Here are the main features of our KOK Play. We have the contents in there, entertainment, movies, games, music, drama, online shopping. Okay. Like I said, we're affiliated to an online shopping, very famous shopping mall. And we have, this is the best part, we have this profitable KOK Play wallet where you are earning that money, you are earning that daily income every single day, right? Yeah, so you see that in your KOK Play app. How is KOK Play making money, guys? How do they make profits and revenues? How can they afford to pay you and me? Okay, 35, this is the business model that they have. They have different sources of profits and revenues that they have in the platform. First, 35% of that is advertisement, okay? It's all about advertising really global big companies in our app, okay? So they make profits from that. 15% is shopping mall. KOK Play is affiliated with shopping malls, like I said. And 45% is all about digital content. Music, movies, concert, webtoons, dramas, all of that thing in there, right? Games, okay? So we also have financial services, which is, we actually focus on fintech, financial technology, okay? So the foundation has business partnership with huge established financial companies. These are some of the companies, really huge branded companies, guys, that they advertise inside our KOK Play, which is amazing. And I mean, you guys know these companies, Nike, Louis Vuitton, right? LG, Gillette, Burberry, BMW, Pepsi, and more. So, and now let's talk more about the company, how they are, how they have that vision and they want to make everything happen, right? So these are the main goals that they have, okay? We have to remember that KOK Play is a multi-digital content platform. So that means they are developing that stable, profitable KOK token economy by activating sales. Sales with our digital content and the business partnership with other established companies. And guess what? The more they have that, the more they develop that, that increase into our KOK token value, right? So we have to learn that our KOK token is not just a token to play the game, to watch the movie, to shop online. No, it's also a KOK, it's also a digital stock. It's currently in major global trading exchanges right now, right? So it's a stock, and one of their main goals is to make it a become major coin as one of the top 50 markets. Okay, in the global digital currency industry, okay? And they want secure 300,000 members in Korea and 5 million members worldwide. Right now, we are growing rapidly all over the world, which is awesome. I am so excited, but my God, it just keeps coming. Frontiers are all joining all over the world, guys. Don't know the statistic, but I know it's crazy right now. Development of the platform, that is a continuous process. They keep adding more good stuff in there, okay? They keep improving the app. They keep adding quality contents, more business partnership with other established companies, okay? So the opportunity here, when you get on board, you become a frontier if building the business is part of your goals, okay? So as a frontier, yeah, you have access to different rewards from the company. And you know what? You can change your life here. You represent the KOK Foundation. You're going to build it. We're growing together with the company, the KOK Foundation, and you are sharing with other people that you care and love. Okay, because you don't want them to miss this opportunity, right? So, and at the same time, look, you become a KOK token holder. Remember, I told you that KOK is also a digital stock, and that's a good, good opportunity to really build your wealth, your financial asset. Okay, you all have that global trading benefit once you reach like a certain level in the company. And so, and then after that, you know what? This is gonna go public as a global public platform for everybody. So this is the building process right now. We are growing and building together with our KOK Foundation. Okay, business plans that they have achieved most of this already. They have a partnership with a foreign exchange investment. We have the AI mortgage loan in the platform. We have webtoons. We have TV. We have more games in there. Oh my God, they keep adding stuff. We have the movie version in there, and guess what? Right now we are on ZBG, Bitum Global, and Bitrix Global. And this year, they are going to list and publish our KOK digital stock token in Binance. So I am super excited, and you know what? They keep improving our KOK. So this is another financial, business partnership they have that is part of the platform as well. They have a business partnership with a global foreign exchange trading platform company, and you know what? They're making profits from this. Okay, this is actually created by the best financial expert product. Is that wonderful? I mean, that's where the money is too, right? You imagine all these million, billions of traders around the world, and we are part of that, okay? So they are currently working on these debit cards that we can use to withdraw our profits, just like cash. And you know what? They're going to keep us posted on this, what's happening, but I know they're working on it. We also have the AI loan, like I mentioned, with a Tenspace company. Tenspace is a financial technology company that that focuses on financial AI financial technology services in investment and banking. So this is one of the platform that they added into our KOK Play. For now, we have this in 5 different countries. We have Philippines, Singapore, Malaysia, Indonesia, and South Korea. Okay, so it's really exciting because they are utilizing our KOK as a collateral for coin mortgage loan products. And some of the companies that are affiliated to our KOK Foundation, these are Loto Analysis System companies, big, big companies, and they make a lot of money, like annual sales, One is in South Korea and one is in Taiwan. So guys, I'm sharing all of these companies with you because you don't see this in your KOK play app, okay? So this is just a proof that our KOK Foundation is a big, legit, credible, registered international corporation, and they have joint partnership and projects with other successful companies out there, right? Yeah, so when it comes to our game platform, we have like about seven, eight games in there. And, you know, their vision is to have over 200 games in our KOK play app. They're very choosy and picky what to put in there. So, you know, they want global popular games, okay? Virtual Reality Dream City. Here's another huge project that they're currently working on right now. They said their goal is to finish this in 2022, guys. Can you imagine yourself doing this virtual reality thing? I'm super excited. I've never experienced something like this in my life before. That's why I cannot wait to learn how this thing works, right? We have the Webtoon in there. This is a South Korean-based company, but also a global company, guys. They specialize in creating animated characters, just like what you see here. It's all about anime. And you know what? Why they have to add this in our platform? Because they want to target our millennials. Our millennials, our young generation, they are the future, right? So, you know, and our young people, they love this kind of stuff, right? So, yeah, and we are also doing decentralized finance. Like I said, we are in the digital currency trading market where we have that. We have our KOK token as a digital stock in there. Right now, we're published on ZBG, Bitfarms Global, okay? And guess what? It's going to be one of the major global coins around the world. Pretty excited about that. They also publish it in Global Bittrex right there, okay? You know what a Global Bittrex is? Bittrex Global is actually number one digital currency exchange in the United States. So, you know, KOK Play is growing popularity around the world, including North America, okay? So, these are some of the accomplishments that they have. And like I said, they have more than this, but I can share this with you guys. They established the foundation in September 2019. They had that launch event in South Korea, you know. A lot of people attended, and they were able to add our Magia game in our Hotel King game in our platform. Okay, a lot of frontiers own these games, which is awesome, right? And if you see the ZDNet, you know, they have a partnership with ZDNet. It's actually number one leader in IT industry in South Korea. So, I mean, our KOK Play is all about technology, you know. So they have that connection with big, you know, IT people, right? And now, if you see K-Clavis is an investment company in South Korea. The chairman and CEO of this company invested about $63 billion into KOK Play, guys. Okay? Just to, you know, and that is huge. I mean, I did research on this chairman of this company, and he's definitely a big, big businessman in the financial industry, okay? We have more games in there. We even have real casino game, guys, right there. We have the J8 service, and you can look it up on YouTube online so that you can learn more about that. Most amazing thing that they have accomplished last year is to put our KOK Play on Google Play, okay? If you have a Samsung Android, you can definitely install your KOK Play in there directly from there. Talk about the AI loan. We talk about the foreign exchange trading service. You know, more games are coming up. They are going to list and publish our KOK token in Binance. Okay? And they are working on our social media platform, which is a global messenger service. Right? I'm so excited. Webtoon. We have the Webtoon in there. Community service. If you want to learn more about KOK Play, follow them all over social media. They have their own official website. Facebook, YouTube channel, you know, Instagram, all of this, you know, very popular media platform out there. They're all over the place. And they also keep their market open, you know. If you are a digital creator or you created like a game or an app, and you want your app to be, you know, to be put on our KOK Play app, you can reach out to the foundation and try. Why not, right? So, yeah. And if you missed it last year, hey, you know what? A lot of people downloaded the app and we were like hottest trend on Google Play, right? We have about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, we have 8 games so far in there, in our app, okay? So, guys, especially our guests, if you are a guest and you don't have a KOK Play app yet, you're going to see this once you download your app. We have about 7 games in there. One of our amazing games is the Magia game. This is a global game, okay? They make billions of dollars a year on this game alone. So this, you know, has been this has been out there before even KOK play. So this is actually owned by our one of the executive. Okay, so yep, and I am so proud, guys, that our Magia game is on Steam. Go on steampower.com, look it up, Magia. You are going to see our Magia gaming there. This is a digital legacy. Is it wonderful that, you know, they put a lot of work into this and now it's all out there and, you know, where the world has access to it. And guess what? It's just going to generate income. You know, it's amazing. So it's owned by the Super Acid Game Company, owned by our KOK Play Jiwon Kong, CEO. Okay, so you can look up his website on this game. We have the webtoon in there, and we even have KOK Fitness in there, guys. If you don't mind paying a couple of KOK token to your exercise, you can do it just to kind of like have fun, right? I do it sometimes just to have fun and support the foundation as well. So here are the community centers of our KOK Play around the world, okay? We have more than this, okay? We have more than this. This is not even updated, you know? And in the U.S., so far, we have Atlanta, we have Virginia, and we have New York. So we are building big in the U.S., and I'm super excited, okay? And we are global, though. I mean, it's definitely growing globally, which is, you know, amazing. These are the executive of our KOK Foundation. You see, if you look at their educational background, the business that they have, you know, all this expertise field that they do, it's amazing. I mean, you know, this is where I have my fate with the KOK Play is. When I had to know all these people, I'm like, dang, I want to be part of this, you know? I mean, look at our CEO. He owns his own game company. Our CTO, Chief Technology Officer, Director of Samsung for Samsung Electronics for 22 years, guys. I mean, you know what Samsung is. That's a global successful company in the world, right? So he's even like a global computer engineer and global blockchain technology expert. Awesome. And our CEO is also a game guy. Our Dang Swab Huang is a director of our KOK Play, and he owns his own big entertainment company, right? So, and this is the fifth person. This is the AI expert. He owns his own financial technology company. Remember, we have the AI loan. The AI loan actually came from him. In our business white paper, okay, look it up in our official website. Ask the person who invited you to please forward that to you so you can read more about it. This is our professor, Yang Choi. He's also a professor of engineering at Yonsei University, and he's one of the amazing global, you know, blockchain leader in the whole world. So it's awesome, right? There's more to learn about this people. You can connect with people and share this opportunity with them. And did you guys see this? We were featured on major US media sites such as Yahoo Finance, Market Watch. Oh, I mean, we all know this media, you know, media platform out there, right? So we gotta be proud. So I really hope that you're seeing the KOK Play's huge vision here. We are doing blockchain technology. We're doing artificial intelligence. It's all about like the digital internet, right? And we all have that. We're doing decentralized finance. And guess what? Soon, we are going to have our virtual reality in our platform. So I really do believe in my heart that this company is going to change the entire digital content market. You see the vision here? Definitely, you're going to see the future, right? So I'm very